so!
Are you rested?
Just give me a minute. Why are you on the run, Griphook?
Most wizards think goblins are on you-know-who's side.
We take no sides. This is a wizard's war.
Then why are you... here?
Gringotts is no longer under sole goblin control, and I recognize no wizarding master. Still, I had my small revenge before I left.
Revenge?
Death Eaters brought a sword to Gringotts for Severus Snape. The Sword of Gryffindor. Only the sword is a fake. Gryffindor's sword is goblin-made. This was a poor copy. It appears that there are some things even wizards don't know.
I know a lot of people that will be happy to see Severus Snape unhappy.
Come, it is time for us to move on. I feel we are not alone in this forest.
Gryffindor's sword. It's goblin made.
So?
So, nothing damages it. It only takes in that which makes it stronger. Harry, you destroyed one Horcrux, right? Tom Riddle's diary.
With the basilisk fang.
When you stabbed the basilisk, the sword took in some of its venom.
So, the sword? The sword can destroy Horcruxes?
Brilliant. But unless I've got it wrong, Gryffindor's sword is a fake. It's just like the Horcruxes. No one knows where the real sword is.
Did you think we'd be finding a Horcrux every other day?
You're supposed to be the one with the plan. You said we should do what Dumbledore wanted. Only Dumbledore didn't tell you anything, did he?
Take off the locket, please, Ron. You wouldn't be talking like this if you hadn't been wearing it.
Yeah, I would. And so would you if you were honest.
Go home then. If you're so unhappy, go home to Mummy. Just leave the Horcrux.
Ron! Stop!
You staying or coming?
Ron! No! Please! Well, we'd better find somewhere to camp. We've got nowhere else to go, and maybe Ron will come back.
Exposure!
Search. We need to be ready to find the next Horcrux. If he does come back. This looks like a good place. We could set up camp here. I've cast protective enchantments. The camp should be hidden. But maybe Ron can still find us if he comes back soon. I mean, he knows the sort of place we'd go.